Throughout 90 minutes that we couldn't utilize the chances we created, and we gave away two goals. It's like we gave them 3 points. We played well, but the most important thing is to pick 3 points. So they have beaten us, they have picked 3 points. We just have to work hard for the next game, which is going to be tough, playing Sorozi. And those guys came from first division, they are a tough side. Just have to prepare very well, especially when it comes to finishing and the defense was not good today.